But every time,
Damon,
I let it sink in that I'm never gonna see him again.
Elena.
I feel like I'm gonna die.
Find Damon. I'm not leaving without him.
I won't let you die.
Something else I can't take.
You know I wanna see you, Damon.
Move on.
The promise that love could be eternal. And I had that with Damon. Which means for the rest of eternity, I'm gonna have a hole in my heart where he's supposed to be. I want you to compel me to forget that I ever loved him. I just can't remember.
Just open the door.
I feel horrible and I'm sorry, but I don't know what to tell you. What do you want me to say? I don't remember us.
She loved you. Too much. And it was killing her.
But it makes me reckless. I hurt people.
Who was Damon Salvatore?
He was my boyfriend. I loved him. And he died.
And when did you first meet him?
I was in high school.
Catherine.
No, I'm Elena.
I'm Damon.
And what was he like?
There was something different about him.
What do you feel like?
Dangerous. But not in a way that scared me. He was exciting.
You play the role, I play the lead. Agony, grief, and you feel it all.
Stop it, Damon, stop it. Stop it. You're getting in my head. Don't do this.
No matter how much I missed you or how much pain I was in, I never would have erased everything we ever had.
The worst thing that could possibly happen actually did. He's a monster.
Even if I was drowning in grief, I'd rather hang on to every moment that I ever held you.
For that moment, I loved you.
For every laugh that I ever heard, every shred of happiness that we ever had, I would rather spend every moment in agony than erase the memory of you.
I want my memories back. I mean, how could I make any decisions? If I only knew half the story.